UAB is the only university in Spain that offers combined degrees in languages. If you're interested in English and Catalan, the degree in English and Catalan studies is your choice. It doesn't matter if you prefer linguistics or literature.
Combined philological degrees offer students the opportunity to acquire advanced competences in linguistics, literature, and culture of two languages, English being one of them. And well, as you know, English is nowadays very important in the globalized settings that we are. So studying a combined degree allows a student to think about professional outings beyond education and into a great deal of multilingual, multicultural and international settings, such as the world of editorial industries and cultural industries, communication, translation, interpretation, as well as academic research too.
If you want to learn a new language, the best you can do is to study your own language. The more you know Catalan, the more you will understand how other languages work. The combination of Catalan and English in a single degree can be really productive. You will be able to compare Catalan, English and North American literature. This degree is really flexible, and you will be able to become a professional of your favorite issue, and at the same time, you will be able to study other subjects in detail.
I've studied the degree on English and Catalan studies. I think it's a very good option because it has offered me a global vision on both language and literature, and it has also permitted to create a contrastive vision between the differences and the aspects they have in common. The enrichment is not only cultural but also methodological, because the way of teaching and the job you have at home for both languages is very different. Besides, you've got twice the opportunities to find a job. And nowadays, in this field of study, the demand is very high.